CAHA's decided that we're going to launch a state tournament this year. The whole overall philosophy is all about, you know, openness and all about fair competitive play.
More kids, more ice time, more fun. Like, how can that be a bad thing?
I think it's a great initiative, and I'm sure a lot of the kids are going to have a ton of fun.